Right. Hi.
Any reason you had to shout at me then?
Because you pulled out in front of me, forcing me to brake on a wet road.
No, incorrect. You didn't have to brake, you were accelerating. I'm a cyclist. You saw me, I had to edge out for the instruction. I was edged out.
And then you looked at me, and then you saw
I made a decision it was safer to go rather than be in your way, because I'd edged out.
You're edging out, okay. Right, you need to edge out too far or too quickly.
It doesn't give you a right to shout at a police officer like they do.
I mean, I shouted
you've
because I had to break in the road.
You've got a cycle lane here if you're worried about traffic.
I can use either, of course, which
also,
you know.
Also, you're doing about 30 down here.
Absolutely
20
not.
Mile an hour limit.
I think I've ever hit 30 on the spike in my life.
I was struggling to catch you up.
This thing told me I was going maybe 23.
No, you were going faster than that.
But I
was up to 30 and I wasn't getting
there. Oh, you were catching up to you. You had to accelerate.
Honestly, mate, I'm a cyclist. I've never in my wildest dreams, in the job or not, to stipulate a shout at a police officer.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter what you're driving. If I have to brake on a wet road, I'm going to shout in surprise. And that's just the reality.
You didn't have to brake, did you?
I'm not swerving around.
I saw you accelerating. You were not braking. You're trying.
How many drivers do you know would pull out, look, and then accelerate and maybe change their mind? If I assume
well,
that
I
you
change
are the
mind, did I?
Well, that's great. That's great. 99% of the time,
but
you
I know there's cyclists like
1%
you
of the time,
who are quite
I will be in hospital.
Hang on, and you're accelerating to make a point. All right.
I'm accelerating down
me,
the hill.
You could have just said, okay, I'll let this guy pull out. But no, you thought you'd
I can do that with everyone
okay,
who
so
pulls out into a road.
Strong and you're the guy who's going to get into an accident.
Brilliant. Well, please right. Be careful when you're pulling out in front of place.
Said. I don't even know what happened. No idea. Obviously he's not happy about something. He was on me inside. I was on the roundabout signalling to turn left. I went left. He doesn't seem to be the safest to ride, does he? Really. The car was already sat there waiting. I don't feel so bad about it now, to be honest. He went straight into that and obviously could see what was going on. Still tried to push his way through. Yeah, he's not safe, is he? Look at that. everyone up. Well, if you are going to weave about and undertake people and then cut in front, it's got to be defensive. He just seems to be a very angry cyclist, taking lots of risks. Oh, that was aggressive, wasn't it? Go on, you prick, shouted nice and loudly there. So that I could hear it with all my windows and roof up. What a pleasant gentleman he is.